Well, I don't want to say that dirty word, but it looks like it's going to be nice the rest of the night.
If you jinx us, I am going to get over there and smack you right alongside your head.
Don't be so superstitious, Joel.
What?
What was that you said last night? This is a song about your life, Lori. What are you doing? You don't have this song inside.
I lost half my song in your head, do you? I lost half my bits and pieces before. I'm picking some of them up.
You're supposed to have these songs right in your head. You know that.
I got so much stuff in my head, you'd be amazed.
We know. Are you ready now then?
Nope. My sweet little sweetheart Maddie here is bringing me my stuff that's rolling away. Good things come to those who wait. I'll go.
One more night, one more down. One more walk, one more round. The first one in, the last one out. I've been giving this town a lot to talk about. But they don't know what they don't know. People say I got a drinking problem. There ain't no reason to stop. People say that I hit rock bottom. Living on the ride. Just a broken-hearted thinking problem. So pull another bottle off the wall. People say I got a drinking problem. I got no problem drinking at all.
They keep on talking.
They're drawing conclusions.
They call it a problem. I call it a solution.
I come in later, and you're coming in here so I don't have to hate her. The same old folks, the same old songs, the same old blue neon. That same old buzz, just because
people say I got a drinking problem.
It ain't no reason to stop.
People saying that I hit rock bottom
just cause I'm living on the rock.
It's just a broken-hearted thinking problem.
So pour another bottle off the wall.
People say I got a drinking problem.
But I got
no problem drinking at all. They keep on talking and drawing conclusions. They call it a problem. Sitting here in all my grand illusions. They call it a problem, I call it a solution.
Just a solution.
It's just a broken-hearted thinking problem. The bottle off the wall.
People say I got a drinking problem.
I got
no problem drinking at all. They keep on talking, drawing conclusions.
They call it a problem.
I call it a solution. Sitting here in all my grand illusions.
They call it a problem.
I call it.
Here's a song, the story of your life, right?
No. No.
Who's been have your boots been under? Who's been have your boots been under? Whose heart did you steal, I wonder? This time did it feel like she the one that you've been missing, baby. was talking last night with Denise. Whose bed have your boots been under? Whose heart did you steal, I wonder? This time did it feel like thunder, baby? And who did you run to? And whose lips have you been kissing? Whose ear did you make a wish in? Is she the one that you've been missing, baby? Whose bed have your boots been under? Come on, boots! I wonder, this time did it feel like thunder? Whose bed have your boots been under? Whose heart did you steal? I wonder, this time did it feel like thunder, baby? And who did you run to? And whose lips have you been kissing? Whose ear did you make a wish in? Is she the one that
Hey, you know, John, I think this crowd looks like a little bit of a Merle Haggard crowd, too. Besides, I like this song, so.
Here's a Merle Haggard song you might recall. Silver. Shining in the sunlight, pouring engines, headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lost. Taking you away,
take that airplane ride, but you locked me out of your life. Let me stand here behind silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engines, and it's somewhere in flight. They're taking you away.
Thing called a love bug, right?
That's right. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call a love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call a love bug.
I was grooming the roots, had all the chicks himself. Suddenly it happened, a funny little feeling I felt. I tried to outrun it, but it finally caught up with me. I'm gonna run something that I can't see.
Oh, that a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call a love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug.
Always thought had me a pretty good style.
Oh, is that working out for you?
I lost that race by a good old country mile. I was walking all around, my head held away up high. And then it pulled me, hit me, really took me by surprise.
Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call a love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug.
One more.
It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug.
Heart beating fine, treating breath, taking earthquake and kind.
at a time. I need a man who knows how the story goes. It's gotta be a heartbeating, fire-treating, breathtaking, earthquake and kind. Any man of mine. You gotta shimmy, shake, and make the earthquake. Kick, turn, stomp, stomp. Then you jump, heel to toe, and do-si-do until your boots wanna break, till your feet and your back ache. You keep it moving till you just can't take anymore. Come on, everybody, on the floor. One, two, three, four. Hup, two, hup. Woo! That's right.
Shania Twain for you.
I still like my version better.
Which one? You play it seven different ways.
Any gal of mine.
Oh, that way.
She better not mine. I need a gal that knows how the yard gets mowed.
Shirley, I don't know how you put up with him. I don't know.
All these years.
They said I could pick and choose, so. We got a lady in the end of the band, one of the outlaws, not one of the angels down there, that she's always consent to play in the band, sing in the band. And I said, you know, if you're going to be in the band, you got to play an instrument. She said she didn't have one, so I made her one. Show us your instrument, Cindy. Yeah. The whole neighborhood pitched in. I got the piece of pipe from my brother. My cousin gave me that wrench, and there we go. Anyway, we worked up a song just for that instrument.
I'm gonna earn my money now.
Hey girl, what you do? Dancing alone every night while I live right above you. I can hear your music playing. I can feel your body sway. One floor below me, you don't even know me. I love you. Oh, my darling,
not three times
on the ceiling. On the pipe, if the answer is no. Oh, my sweetness, means you meet me in the hallway. And twice on the pipe, means you ain't gonna show.
Twice on the pipe,
if the answer is no.
Phone out on a chilly day what it feels like to hang on to something metal. I'm loving every minute of it.
Chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right, and early love. Well, I was raised beneath the shade of the Georgia pine. And that's home, you know, sweet tea, pecan pie, and homemade wine, where the peaches grow. My house is not much to talk about, but it's filled with love, and it's grown in southern ground. And a little bit of chicken pie, cold beer on a Friday night, pair of jeans and finches.